Is students from public schools are delivering cards to frontline workers today. 400 cards will be given to Hartford HealthCare workers at 2:30 this afternoon. But it does not stop there, because those students will then head over to UConn's John Dempsey Hospital after 3 p.m. to surprise frontline workers there as well.